In that, we're going to turn it over to the voices from the Performance Racing Network as they head down the back straightaway past the water tower.